Diaz Bara Mahmoudi. I'm the Vice President and Co-Founder of Operation Smile Morocco and the Middle East and North Africa Regional Director. Today we are at the lovely city of Agadir. We are trying to help over 400 people. I mean, among them we are going to be able to give the surgery to 200 to 210 patients, because we are going to be working with more than 9 tables. Our surgeons are a very large team from Morocco and from elsewhere, from all over the world. And our anesthesiologists as well, our dentists, our pediatricians, and our nurses, all of them are a mixture from large nationalities. And as you have seen, there are a lot of people that are coming to this mission, and we hope that we will be able to help majority of them. It is a pleasure to be in this hospital, Hospital Hassan II, and it is a pleasure to find such a great welcome from the Wali of Agadir, who has been providing us with a lot and great support to be able to do this mission. We have a lot of people, there are individuals and also companies who have been trying to help us from all over Agadir, and through the efforts of our team leader Wafa Al-Maradmi, she is working here in Agadir, we have been able to do a lot of fundraising to be able to do such a great mission. So I will ask you to go and speak to Wafa Al-Maradmi. She is the team leader of the surgeons. She is from the city of Agadir. She is working in Agadir and she is a plastic surgeon, and she can help you with more information.
Thank you very much.
There are a lot of reasons, and the major reason is the lack of the folic acid during the pregnancy or during the first months of the pregnancy. And also we have had a research that has been done in Morocco by a great professor at the University Qadi Iyad in Marrakesh. Her name is Zahra Sukar, and she has found out that the fenugreek, which we call in Arabic hilba, is also a major cause for this deformation.
It means you advise pregnant women to not take
All the ladies who are intending to be pregnant, they don't have to take it for at least 6 months before the pregnancy and during the three first months of the pregnancy.
I'm Dr. Wafa Mradmi. I'm a plastic surgeon from Morocco. I'm involved with the Operation Smile since 14 years. And Operation Smile is existing here in Morocco from 1998. So we are like 20 years here present in Morocco. So we didn't do a mission here in Agadir for 10 years. It's the third time here in Agadir. And Agadir is a very sensitive region because it's in the center of Morocco. And then it will bring us a lot of patients from all over Morocco. So our target is to do surgeries for all the cleft lips and palates, for kids and for adults that came from all over Morocco, and we can do their follow-up all over the country. You have like surgeons, members, volunteers of Operation Smile in the quite all the cities in Morocco, so we do regularly the follow-up of this patient. For example, like if we do the lip during the mission in Agadir, like in few months when there will be another mission in another city in Morocco, we could do like the palate, and we do the follow-up until the kid, until the child grow up and become an adult. Our target for this mission is to do around 200 patients, and I think that we'll do them because we have a huge number of patients that are waiting outside for screening, and we probably will see like around 400 patients for screening and do 200 or 220 patients for this mission.
Hi, my name is Dr. Willem Erasmus. I'm a plastic surgeon from Cape Town in South Africa, and I've joined the Operation Smile team here in Morocco. This is my 7th trip to Morocco, and it brings me back here every year. I thoroughly enjoy working with the Moroccan surgeons. They have taught me a lot, and I feel humbled every time I come here. I must say that every year has brought me something new, and I always feel like I'm welcome in Morocco and always very happy to come back. I've been asked before how many cases we do per mission, and it ranges anywhere in the range of 150 to up to 250. That obviously depends on how many surgeons we have and also how many children that rock up for the procedure.
I'm a registered nurse from Canada, and this is my first time in Morocco. It's a great day here so far. We've got to see a lot of kids and a lot of families that are really excited to be here for this life-changing event that's about to happen for them this week. First time to Morocco, but it's already got a special place in my heart, and we're very happy to be here, and I'm personally happy to be here. So far we've seen, I think, about 150 kids walk by through these doors, and we're going to see some more tomorrow. So a good portion of those kids are going to be getting surgery this week, this free life-changing surgery for them. It's exciting. We see a lot of the joy and smiles on the kids and parents' faces, and it's such a cool thing to be a part of, and we're really happy to be here.
Thank you. My name is Madison Ebel. I'm an associate program officer for Operation Smile International. So I'm here in Morocco, currently in Agadir. This is my fifth time in Morocco, and we're supporting surgical programs in order to give kids free, timely surgery for cleft lips and cleft palates and other facial maldeformities. I've been working for Operation Smile for 2 years now, and we are active in over 32 countries. Operation Smile Morocco does an incredible job of offering comprehensive care to patients in Morocco in need. Not only do we run surgical programs for cleft lip and cleft palates, but we have two dental centers and are opening a third in Oujda this January of 2019. These comprehensive cleft care centers provide speech therapy, orthodontics, obturators, and also help us pre-screen and assess patients for the surgical programs. All in all, we're doing a great job to take care of more kids, but there are still so many patients out there in Morocco and across the world. So we only hope that we can show faces and show our organization to people in Morocco and people in every country in order to gain support and help all the kids to create new smiles.